What is on?
Oh my god, Chris is incredible.
Right. Okay, I'm going to turn you down.
By all means.
I'll probably put it on a better.
Yeah, keep it down.
Keep it down. Let me check I got the right.
Oh my god.
Oh, I've rigged it. Hold on. I've rigged it already. Close the Nyanas video. Hold on. There we go. Okay. Let's play football.
Football is on.
Football.
Yeah, I want to know why it's date night with more than one woman.
That is an excellent question.
What's going on?
Wild.
Dave, please weave in a few racial slurs.
Don't let me do it. I'm itching. Okay. Katrina did win the last game. Oh.
Making my way through the hood, sipping this yak. Niggas about to get blown with the Mac. Riding around the block with a Glock. Yo ass finna get shot. That's the silencer. That's the grenade launcher. I'm finna kill you. I'm finna drill you.
Very nice. I'm a huge fan. I'm actually a huge fan of that one.
Alright, football's on.
Right, no sign of. Oh, is VDS about? Oh, the kits are rigged! Uh oh. Kit rig is a classic. Get fucked, I guess.
Wait, what's happened to the kits?
Nice kit, Aaron.
Just one.
Oh dear.
Just all a right. Little one.
It's a classic case of kit rigging. I can only apologise, Friday night fellas. But you know.
I'd be fuming.
Maybe they're on bail. They get to wear normal clothes.
Is this reminder that your favourite team is shit?
Yeah, well. Reminder that your favourite kit is shit.
You can't say that to Harry Day's team.
No.
Fellas.
What can I say? I love fucking Shattered FC.
This game is very important because it decides who finishes bottom.
Oh, spaghetti!
That smelt like spaghetti. Just yeah, the way Bobby used to make it.
Bolognese and Parmesan, the whole ordeal.
I don't think it does, Kurt.
Well, they're both bottom, right? And it's Aaron's last game.
I don't think it.
How many has he played? Has he played three or four?
Aaron hasn't had a game off yet. I think Aaron's the. Yeah. I think this is Ooh. Last year.
Oh, yeah.
Aaron.
Yeah.
If Aaron loses this, he's clapped. But in fact, if Aaron loses this, he's monkey.
Yeah.
He's simian.
Yeah, if Aaron wins, then it's a toss up between me and Alex, or potentially you, Kurt.
Well,
it's only I'm doing tiebreakers after yellow cards, I think, because that's kind of FIFA-esque. So goal difference goals.
But
for
you've got
yellow
but you've
cards.
Got head for heads. Like if it's best of one, why don't you?
Oh right,
it's
yeah.
Who won in their game, and then you. That's usually after goal difference.
Yeah, I'll do whatever they do for the World Cup. I don't know what that is, but whatever that is, I'll do it.
Well, it's you sell out to Qatar, huh?
Well, I've already
they
done
do
that.
It alphabetically starting. With
you think I rig it for free?
Dave, that's all you do.
Dave, you say you rig it for free almost constantly.
Well, that's because that's the kind of thing somebody who doesn't rig it for free would want you to think. I rig it for Qatar and rich Arab oil money.
No.
Is it fine if I start a game making a sandwich?
Yeah, it's alright.
Nice. Alright, fuck
Chris is spending it all rig on Uber Eats, so.
I'm going to YouTube.
YouTube?
I get Taco Bell for lunch tomorrow. What?
Unbelievable.
That's not side gaming. Unless you're making a sandwich on YouTube.
Well.
Come on, fellas. Ooh.
Kamish is rigging.avi.
What?
Uh-oh.
It is not made for kids.
Oh no, you're not uploading incriminating evidence, are you? Surely not. Not been found out. Boys, keep it calm, says Aaron Westwick.
Yeah, but that's where we made a comment about him having more than one date.
Well. Nice. Right, come on, score some fucking goals.
To be fair, this is where I'd put my QTGF. If I had one!
No. Oh, yes. This is where I put my Great Black Dave. If I had one.
This is where I put Aaron Westwick's home kit. If I had one.
This is where I put Rob Wilson's fanfare. Oh, he's already made that one, to be fair. I'll give it up. That's plagiarism.
Fuming.
I didn't realise you were Kurt's team.
Very nice.
What? What?
The fellas.
A nest.
Oh, hold on.
There's one.
There we go. What a finish. What are you up to, Gilmore?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm waiting for football to finish to drop my evidence of you rigging.
Oh no! I would never rig.
Wow.
I'm but a humble commissioner. I'm but a humble wiki editor.
I've screenshotted evidence.
What were the other scores today? What happened in group 1?
4-2 for Chris V. Kurt.
1-0. 1-0. Watley won.
2-1.
Was it 2-1? Yeah. 2-1.
Tragic.
2-1, Jamie.
For,
And what was the other one?
What was it? Was it Harry Phil? Phil versus Harry? 4-3? Maybe? Yeah. Phil versus Harry 4-3. Not what scored a hat trick. Brought our hopes up. And then Phil Lohman ended it all with a goal from Frog in the 79th minute.
Oh.
It was actually absolute. It was actually scenes.
I'll watch that one back tonight.
Yeah, that's a good VOD. It's a good VOD.
I'll be bedtime with Viperin.
Yeah, I'll get up. I'll get up as soon as I can.
Nice.
You get to hear the Weeb September a lot. I'll say that much. Good defense from the fellas. Ooh, Naruto. Well, hello, the weasel. No. What is the deal with some gold players just being so much better than others?
What's the deal?
Oh, gee.
I mean, there could definitely be a tier list made.
Well, if there was a humble wiki editor about.
Well, if only, huh? Unfortunately, there's only a incriminated rigger, from what I'm told.
I mean, it would be kind of disrespectful to put RG on a tier list with literally anyone else.
It would be a little rude. He's a bit monstrous. Someone's just playing Oblivion.
To what extent would you say you're just going to have Burger King today? Was
Twitch donation. Very nice. That's all right, Kurt.
Wait, is Wally making big cash with Twitch donations?
I just finished my food. Oh, I feel so happy.
What did you have, Wally? What was on the menu?
Scroll up a little bit.
I'll have a little look.
It's just such a collection of...
That's so many burgers.
Real fucking fat fuck.
Are they all rustlers?
No, they're all Burger King.
Burger King.
Okay.
I literally nothing makes me happier than a Kimberg burgers.
Mate. It's Big Sunday, clearly.
Yeah, happy Big Sunday, everyone.
I'm gonna have to fucking lie down.
You're gonna leave yourself a belly rub, are you?
Oh, I've literally been belly rubbing.
Mate, why haven't you got a player called Belly Rub? I guess Belly Boy kind of counts.
Yeah.
Similar energy. Weasel! Oh, he's just forced off it. Oh, hello. Not Sundere Mum.
No.
Why has he got a player called Sundere Mum? That's the real question.
God. If only.
If only. Need mummy. Oh. Go on, whip one. Weasel!
Hello.
Oh. I'm impressed. Good effort. Cahill had it covered, I believe.
Always.
Safe hands.
Ooh. Rob Wilson, you're not side gaming League of Legends, are you?
Robert. That is unbelievable. That's disrespectful. And you wonder why I rig you to lose every game.
And he's playing Teemo.
That is very disrespectful.
That is extremely disrespectful.
Suck.
That is unfortunate.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, I guess. I did not shoot. Hands up.
Dave, have there been any decent spaghetti yet, or?
Yes, I think so. I had to rewatch the VOD. There's been a few spaghetti moments. I think we've had best goal of the tournament earlier, which was not a bot scoring against Phil, which I think isn't on the wiki at the moment. But goal of the tournament is going to be on the wiki because it's just, I don't know, it's just a cool award.
So was it Scarcroft's goal against me?
No, it was nothing. It was nothing compared to what Norbot did.
Oh,
he cleaned it past one defender by using the back of his shoulder. Like he controlled it with the back of his shoulder, put it in front of him, did another defender, and then bonged it in. It was actually insane. Well,
Oh, dearie me.
Clean and simple. Who's that? Oh, Oscar again. Very nice.
He
Friday Night Fellas being uncharacteristically not shit.
Yeah. Hey, the girls show up. Aaron's got no choice but to impress.
Yeah.
Didn't bring them over when he was against any of the other teams, huh?
Yeah, no cheerleaders.
Wow, that is appalling. That is appalling defense. Chris, is that video me rigging it?
No.
Oh, okay.
I could post the videos if you rigged it.
Nah, you wouldn't.
You know?
You wouldn't.
I've got them.
Well, let me watch this video. Hold on. Did I record this game? Yeah, I did. Okay, good. This video.
Dial.
Where's...
Thought you'd like it.
I did. I liked it a lot. Alright. Alright. I'll do Alex's subs while you work out what you want, Aaron, if you want anything. Timmy 3-2s comes on. Naruto comes off. I think that's probably optimal. Oh, hello. What do you think
it
was
white chumbers? Okay. We get press F on for Deal Airline food, dude.
Yeah, certainly.
Thank you. I'm very happy with my fellas so far.
Nice, good, yeah.
So this is about it. I'm happy.
Yeah, get Trip Joy on. Okay, cool. Just running it by.
She's pretty knackered.
Yeah.
No, Tony Blair is OG's replacement.
Yeah. Oh, get rid of OG. Right. Man, they're getting into OG it. You'd love to see that. Spreading the good word of football. All right, we're getting back into it, fellas. All right, 2-0. Getting into the second half. You all know what that means.
Well, we did, Dave. We really did.
Ooh, good challenge. Hey, another game where the golds have just been non-existent. Where's Kata been all game? He's been nowhere.
Come back. She didn't turn up for training, Dave.
Oh, yeah, classic. Weasel's been nowhere. Oh, hello. That's about to change. Weasel, he's onside. That is astonishing. That is astonishing. I can't believe what I just witnessed.
Spaghetti.
That was pretty spectacular. All right, the self insert. Love Hutt chasing it. Oh, keeps it on. Very nice.
Beautiful.
Box that one out.
Dave, how do you respond to the allegations that Alex is only losing because you rigged Aaron's kit?
I will say I'm never rigging Aaron's kit again. He gets too powerful. It was just the prison overalls that were holding him down.
It was the constraint stage. You
released. It really was. You had the fucking ankle shackles on. Well, eh?
Taking off his weighted training tool.
Yeah, it really is. It really is a bit of a piccolo thing. How much do they weigh? Is that like a canonical thing?
Yes, it's like nothing.
Oh.
I can make it canonical.
No, not your training clothes, mister. You're dressed in piccolo's training
clothes. Let me have a look at the wiki.
Please do have a look at the wiki.
There's a guy in Naruto who has the weight thing on his legs too.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, definitely what is heavy, but it also should.
Where's the explosiveness from balls to walls? Is there anything but balls to the walls at the moment?
I'm yet to see that.
Well, hello, Barracudas. Oh, he's muscled off. Oh, he wins the free kick. As they would say in PES 4, he wins a free kick in a dangerous position.
Yeah.
Along with the taller player may win the ball when a corner is being played.
Thanks, Jeff.
Thanks, Jeff. Weather report, Jeff. It gone rain. All right, OJ whipping it. Oh, that's not OJ, it's Barracudas even. Ooh. Will Gary cross it in? Cross it in. No.
Okay, so the most recent instance of weighted training clothes.
No, I mean the ones in like the very start of Dragon Ball Z.
Okay, well, I don't think we say precisely what they are.
Oh, right.
There's Goku wears some a little before then.
Oh, okay.
Which are about 113 kilograms altogether.
Fucking heck. It's pretty heavy.
It's pretty heavy, but at the same time, like.
I mean, he's pretty dense, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, the last ones with explicit weight were at the end during the Boo saga, and they were 40 tons.
Ah, now that's a bit more like it.
Well, yeah, but he can also like punch a planet apart at that point.
Well, oh, the weasel. Oh, good.
Doesn't Anna. Seem very.
No. Hey, what are balls to walls playing at? So if Aaron wins this, the balls to walls are they eliminated? Or are they monkeyed?
Yeah, the loser of. I think the loser of this game is... Wait, how many points have you got, Chris?
No, I've got...
He lost. Chris lost.
I got three.
You got 3 points. Okay, no, so...
Oh, okay.
So the loser of this isn't monkeyed.
If I lose again and Alex wins, then it's me.
Yeah, so... Yeah,
and
so...
I've got Glider fellas. It's me versus Alex.
Oh, very nice. Mate, Group A is going to be... I think Group A next Friday is going to be absolutely hilarious. If you want to do the maths, Phil... Loman won and Rob lost. Which puts all, and then the next game is Rob v Harry. So if Rob wins and absolutely clarts Harry, and I get clarted by Phil, then I can still get monkeyed.
Then you could be a monkey.
Yeah, like all three of us could get monkeyed, yeah. If I beat Phil, I'm safe. Or if I draw against Phil, I'm safe.
I mean, yes. Winner of, if this one's a draw, which it doesn't look like it will be,
yeah.
But you know, plenty of football still to be played.
Plenty of football.
Then it will be that any of three teams from this group could be monkeys.
Oh, nice.
But well, if Aaron wins this one, then he is not a monkey, probably. But I think he still could be monkey. Nice. No, he couldn't because Aaron versus. If Aaron wins this, he's free because Chris versus Alex.
Nice. That's good news for Westwick, for sure. Hasn't really showed up, but he's gotten away
actually,
with it.
Actually, not necessarily.
Uh-oh.
If me and Alex draw...
Oh, well, what
happens? No, because Aaron's GD will go up after this game, so...
There's another one.
I mean, there might... Yeah, I think that he's probably taken.
Oh, skip the intro. There we go. Oh, VDS. Oh, VDS. Maybe it would have been better if you never showed up at all.
Oh, no.
You are looking a little bit like Annie right now.
Oh, no. Who are playing against?
Westwick.
Oh, for fuck.
Why yeah, Alex, it's looking like it's going to be me and you for the bottom place match next.
Fucking hell. I'm twice in a row.
Oh, no. Hey, the draw against what is game night is a result. You've got to be proud of that. But yeah, it's not gone well since. Jogging it up the wing. Okay, the weasel. He's got three to beat. Nice, Timmy. Oh, okay, it was the corner.
Dave, why have you lose my game?
Well, wouldn't you like to know?
No, I'm trying to make the monkey out of me.
Oh, no. Oh, hello. He's struggling there. A slow poke? I don't even know. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. He just walks into the net. Very nice. Oh, when's the corner? That's a good whip. So I did actually rig this game, VDS, because Aaron's not in his kit. I didn't notice. So you're actually only losing because Aaron's wearing the default kit of his weird Asian club that he was before.
Unbelievable.
Mm. 8 minutes, 3 goals. What do we think, fellas?
I'm going to call a negatory on that one.
No. Hey, Mr. Lobotomy. Here he is. Ah. And there he goes. What on earth?
I mean, I've been saying it for years. OJ's up there as a top three striker.
Yeah, he really is. He really is. The stats don't lie.
Oh, did Belly Boy score today?
He did. He scored a couple, I think.
Oh. Yeah, two. Disappointing showing,
wait,
honestly.
You scored two?
Yeah.
But that means Belly Boy, he didn't even take the match ball home. What's that?
No, no. I ate all his burgers, you could see.
Yeah, he did. No. That was going to be those were going to be his burgers if he got the hat trick, but.
Yeah. No.
Did not.
Oh, fuck.
You're right, he's struggling. Oh, very nice football.
It's my ass.
Oh, fuck me.
Feel it.
Ooh. Ooh, naughty. I'm playing some devilish football. Right, plus one, surely not the fourth. A consolation? No. The ref is playing it. Ref, please. They're already dead. Oh, good whip from Phil. There you go. Hand me the whistle. Wow. Aaron's fanfare, fellas. Who'd have thought we'd hear it today?
Unbelievable.
So now that Alex is here, we can do the actual match now, right?
Yeah.
Well, on the plus side. I was explicitly asked if that. You know.
Oh no. Not the commission's ringing. Oh, what's this? That time you asked for a picture of my face.
Well, keep it in the folder, you know.
I'm looking forward to watching it.
If it helps, Alex, I also took a humiliating L. Well, that's good because me and Alex have to plot it out for bottom place.
Alex also conceded four but did not score.
Mate, Phil Lohman really will just decide my fate.
In a manner of speaking. He's already through.
I mean,
if he shows
very
me mercy.
If
he shows me mercy. Yeah, I mean, it is unlikely, yeah, but.
It's pretty, yeah, extremely.
Dave, does that mean I'm not in the monkey fight?
I don't think so.
You're definitely not actually.
No, it does.
It was me. It was me and Alex in the bottom.
I think it does because Alex and Chris.